Kia ora, good morning everyone, welcome back to the channel. Panasonic has just released a new webcam software for their Panasonic Lumix cameras. So if you're using one of the supported Panasonic Lumix mirrors camera, then it can turn your camera into a webcam for you to do the internet video calls. So the first thing you need to do is go to their website and download the software. The software is available for both the Windows and Mac as well. When you download the software, you will need to tell them the camera model you're using and also the serial number of your camera. You can find the serial number at the bottom of your camera. Installation is pretty straightforward on both Mac and Windows. After you finish the installation, you will need to restart your operating system before you can use your camera as a webcam. Then you just need to connect your camera to the computer using a USB cable. But before that, go to your camera's settings and find the USB menu, and then go in there, make sure the setting is set to PC tether. Once you have done that, then you can start your video call software. At the time of recording this video, the Panasonic webcam software supports most of the popular video call software, no matter it's on the Windows or Mac. The only thing is, if you are a Mac user, with the current version of the software that I'm testing right now, if your video call software is using an internet browser, you would need to use Chrome instead of Safari, because right now it doesn't seem to work with the Safari browser. Once you have started your video call software, you may need to go to settings first and make sure the Lumix webcam software is selected as your webcam or the video source. If you can only see this Lumix logo on your video call software, even though you have already connected your camera to the computer and also turned on the camera, it probably means the USB setting on your camera is not set correctly. Since the Lumix webcam software would only deliver a picture from your Lumix camera to the computer, you would have to use your usual microphone, either is your laptop's built-in microphone or an external microphone as the audio source. One thing you'll notice straight away after you switch to the Lumix webcam software is how much better the picture quality is. The Lumix webcam software supports up to 720p video quality, and it is a very nice 720p, because I know some of the webcam may claim they support even higher resolution, but if you compare them side by side, there's a big difference between what the 720p from your Lumix camera is compared to most other normal webcam that you can buy in the market. And also the dynamic range, the color and the low light performance, it's just so much better than most other webcams in the market. And of course you can get some shallow depth of view and the blur background that you can achieve with a normal webcam. And in terms of latency or the lag between the picture from the camera and what you see on the computer, I remember when I did the previous video that was using the Panasonic Tethering software to and then go through OBS as a webcam, there is a bit of lag when you're using that method to use your camera as a webcam. And some of the viewer report to me they have some pretty big lag when they are using that solution to make the Panasonic camera as a webcam. But with this new webcam software, I found the lag is actually pretty good on both my Mac and Windows software. So give it a try if you have tried the previous method, and let me know how is the lag is like comparing using the new webcam software compared to the old way that using the Tethering and OBS. At the moment, this webcam software supports the following cameras. For Micro Four Thirds, it supports the GH5, GH5S, G9, and also in the very near future would be the G100 or G110, depends on your region. And with the full frame camera, it supports the S1, S1H, S1R, and also S5. So pretty much all the full frame camera are supported by this software. Okay, this is my quick little video to show you how to use your Panasonic camera as a webcam. If you have any questions, just drop a comment below and I will try to answer your question.